From October 1st, if you lose your licence for drink driving, an alcohol interlock will be fitted to any vehicle you drive, which means your day will involve hurrying up the kids, hurrying up yourself, blowing into the interlock, keeping your cool, pulling over, blowing into the interlock, looking for the phone, looking for your keys, making small talk, blowing into the interlock, shopping, blowing into the interlock. The interlocks are pain. Only a little bit over? You bloody idiot.